I've seen a car there since I've been here.
Hanging, no brakes.
No brakes.
Rusted.
Brakes are rusted up a little bit. I'm sitting. Look at her, catch up with that thing.
Sounds like a bass cannon. You hear that?
It's like boom, 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 boom.
The
Here comes a car.
I hear a damn bass can.
Sunday drive.
I'd like to know what's making my damn car chip like this on a right hand turn.
What, shimmy?
Yeah, jerk. No.
Gold one had. If you had that one with an S.
28.
Huh?
Z28?
Yeah.
Ground effects on it.
Makes it look tough.
Look at that Trans Am. Right there.
Red?
Yep. This is what people do on the weekends. They bring their old cars out on Sunday, don't they?
Sort of looks like it is for today.
Did you hear him?
You probably don't want none of that. That Trans Am probably smoked this thing. Probably got 6.6 in it.
Yeah, listen to that thing.
That's our neighbor. You know that, right?
Yeah,
I did.
What'd you do, park it somewhere? Not in the garage.
So which neighbor are we talking about?
Next street over.
Yeah.
Where the Dodge and all the yellow Dodge is?
Closer right there.
Truck
I bet he's like Larry Grandy Thompson. What's he
Where's
want?
Damn blue Camaro.
Boy, you like to call it a Mustang. What the hell's wrong with you?
Yeah,
see
right there.
Yeah, you gotta keep doing this number.
Oh.
Look at it. Hey, look what's behind us.
Damn, we got a convoy.
We sure do. Hey, dude, you're going on YouTube.
Let it ride. Turn your damn flashlight off.
Is it on?
Yep.
What the hell?
I bet you just blurred the hell out of that picture.